They seem to come almost from nowhere overnight. They're a bit like the starlings in Birmingham. They're here and they're making a mess.
You're just a worker and move on. What's finished, you move.
What are we to do with misfits? Some of them, I would say, the maggots of society.
They're just not... Well, they just can't be bothered to live like us.
The fox has its lair, and the rabbit its burrow. The sad for the badger, the high for the bee. The weasel, the hare, the mole and the marten. Each has its own shelter, but there's no